Okay, I must say I'm quite surprised by this. Progressbar 95 sent out a surprise update, which was completed at 7:14 a.m. The time is 7:51 a.m. and I'm going to go ahead and play it for episode 52 of Progressbar 95. Stay tuned. Alright, here we are with Progressbar 95, episode 52. Let's get started. Okay, we're waiting on it to load. Still preparing the launch, huh? Pause things. Wow, never thought I'd see the day Steam itself would crash. Let's try again. Okay, looks like the Steam seems to be working just fine now. Okay, with that. Set the trial. Okay, let's stop the process. It's kind of weird. Well, for some reason we seem to be experiencing technical difficulties. So, if you wouldn't mind standing by for us, that would be great. Thank you. Okay. Thank you for waiting. All right then. Now we can finally do what we were planning on doing for the first time, playing some of the new update for Progressbar 95. I think I may have to edit those two videos together to show what had happened while I was waiting for Progressbar to start up. Okay, with that ramble over with, here we go. Alright. We have Progressbar 95 over here. Go ahead and click the play button. Alright. It's working. Right. Yada yada yada. Alright. Progress. 10.2 is coming up. Alright. And a couple of things I didn't notice here. They had a back button.
You've got mail.
Right, got some mail already. I'm gonna go ahead and clean bin here. Okay, things seem to be good. Alright, let's load our save. There's a picture there, so let's get to that. Wait, there you go. Right. Doing very good. Oops. That gamble didn't pay off there. Oh, are you kidding me? Come on. Pink segment is what I'm looking for. Pink segment. Yeah, there we go. Get rid of that red segment and that pink segment. We're mostly looking for blue segments. Doesn't matter which kind of blue, dark blue or light blue. Oops. Alright. That was perfect. Ooh, nice. All right. I'm going to play around in Terminus for a bit. Oh, look, they have a... Oh, wait. Okay. That's pretty good. Okay. got 6,000 points here. Okay, got one readme. So you got unknown deleted. Alright. Let's see what we have here. Ah. There must be a few. Alright, let's take a look at this hex here. Could be important. Aha! Alright, let's get this hex out of the way. Let's see. Okay, that's the wrong code, so see if you can't try that again. Aha! Smiley face. I already read that, so. Tinky Duo Duo. 5-2-2. Sorry. Sometimes I think this is progress stuff I'm looking at. Okay. Okay. So. Aha. Okay. 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 Let's see. Oops, I did it wrong. Oh boy! Ooh, more hex code. Okay, let's try that again. Okay, one more try to do this. Come on, come on. What do we have here? More hex code, huh? Let's see. We got it. I bet you're wondering why normal sky. The normal sky is blue, buddy. Alright. final name. Oh, they put a back button here too. That's pretty awesome. Progress bar 10.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Oh, they have a settings button, which you can use to see the wireless original. For the various systems.
You've got mail.
Alright, perfect. Ooh, so cool. Heading into progress bar 3.14. I actually like how the progress bar flips right now. Okay, then we'll have to restart this. Oh, I've been typing 85 something. My bad. How do they code that? That's actually a pretty good quality of life improvement. You got this. Okay. Lots of code here. Okay, so, starting to get kind of hungry here, so I need to find a good stopping point to pause the film. Thank you. taking a screenshot here to remind myself of my place. So that way, I'll be able to get back to where I need to. And as of right now, it's time for breakfast. So stay tuned, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Let's see where we are. Okay. Another save here. Okay, was not expecting that. Perfect score! Go back up with the progress. Level 18 now. I wonder what that third and final padlock icons for. Maybe it's the third and final game. Good at this. Oops. All right. Score! Okay. I love how the numbers are easier to read on. Which is a pretty subtle quality of life improvement. Rick is with 6. I think I missed that one. There we go. Since I'm using a PC, didn't you mean click to rotate? Starting to come together. Looking good. Glad I can make you feel better. Get all these yellows out of the way. There we are. Right. There we go. I'm actually kind of thankful that I have the the progress ambulance helping me out here. Who's blowing up my notifications? I missed that one. Looks like it's running well. How did I miss that? Alright! Finally! Took me forever. Alright! Doing good? Alright, we're doing well this time. That way over here. Alright, doing good. Not too many points you got. Wow, this may take quite a while. 10.2 we're on. That's the number 2, not 10.11. Okay. That is pretty cool. Right. Come on. Getting closer. All right. 100%. Nice! Nice! Motion support, got it. Oh yeah! Alright. Doing another round. Oops. That's okay, that's okay. Happens to the best of us. Ah! Seriously? Oh, crap. Alright, perfect score! All right, here we go. All right, I'm doing good. Alright, perfect score. Good, this is good. Can't believe I'm doing pretty well with this. Okay. 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 Okay, let's see what we got here. No, that's not it. Okay. Try again this time with a new code. Thank you. Okay, I could guess that was wrong because, yeah. Okay. Nope. Okay, more hex code. Let's see what we have here. Okay, that didn't work out so well. Okay, let's see what we have. Well, let's see what we have here. Well, well, well. This is weird. AC, 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 AC. Okay, let's see. Okay, let's see what we have. Okay, so the progress dolls, you're given 3 chances to the long code. Well, guess how many chances you're given with Terminus? 1. Not counting 2.
All right. Yeah, you gotta be kidding me. That is a lot of code there. Okay, try that again. Wow, that's a lot of hex code. Shall we check it out? Okay. Okay, we can try that again. Okay. Come on, you gotta be kidding me. I'm gonna take a little pause to refresh you. Be right back. Just something that I can. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm back. Anyway. Getting in a little extra happiness there because he desperately needs it. Hmm.
Okay. Okay, here we go. That didn't work. So let's see now. Okay, now let's see what it is. Nope, that's not correct, so... So B2 wasn't correct, but... Right. Okay. Thank you.
Okay. Okay, let's see what we got here. Nope. Huge truck. Alright. Back to where we were. All right. Okay, here we are. Thank you. Okay, let's get some hex in order. Yeah, I can tell this episode has a lot more digging for DOS than you'd expect most episodes to do. Had to run through plenty of hidden folders. I can say all that much. Okay. What have we got here? Okay, another hex thing to decipher. Okay. Let's see if we can find a number that repeats up 5 times. Wow, more hex code. That's a lot of hex code, I must say. Alright, gotta see any of these numbers match. Oh yeah! Okay. Come on. Nightmare again? Ben, you're worrying me so much. Okay. Awesome. Did pretty good. Okay.
You got mail.
Oh man, my.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Now that I got my inbox cleared out, oh yes! Thank you very much. Kinda need that. Okay. Oh, another new wallpaper? I'm quite surprised. We got the cat. Looks like the mystery gamble paid off. Surprises are not always good in the progress bar. Now, one more thing from having half a mech. It's back when Steve Jobs held press conferences and he wanted to get the audience excited for that one more thing that he got in his academy's presentation to show off. He also liked the iPhone a lot, which is... It is a pretty awesome piece of technology, that's for sure. However, the anti-repair state that Apple's been taking with its products is putting people off. It'd be nice if Apple made a tool that their tool publicly available to use, like for consumer repairs. That would be pretty nice. Alright. 10.5.
You've got mail.
Wow.
You've got mail.
Thank you. That was quite the inbox, I must say. Okay. Okay, 90%. We're almost there. Come on. Are you kidding me? Or are you for real? Oh, yes. Good one. Oh yes, looking good. Looking good, I must say. Really? Making good timing.
You've got mail.
Hold on, I got some mail.
You've got mail.
Okay, 90%. Oh yes, perfect. That is perfect. We're getting pretty close to 10.11. I can just feel it. Wonder what that noise was. Oh well. Come on, give me a 9. Three sixes in a row. Oh, there's a 9. That's when I needed a 10. Come on, show me a 10. Better than that is good. That is good. That is incredibly awesome. 10.6. We are getting there. Dog cow again. You guys remember the dog cow? Yeah, I'm pretty sure you do, because it had a unique sound. Moo. Blue segment. Give me a blue segment. Yeah! Alright. 10.6. Are you kidding me? Replay. I think bar OS 10 has a different transition than the other bar systems, which is actually pretty cool. That little explosion transition that you saw, I think that's one of the different transitions. Okay, here we go. Alright, perfect score. Oh yeah. This is perfect. Nice. Now we're on our way to 10.7.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
All right. Got the mailbox cleared. Time for another level of progress bar. Segment and we are good. Another wallpaper! How perfect! Crazy enough, I'm close to getting pro with the system. Points. Ooh. Might be a new personal record. Come on, Lin. You okay? Shut up, you annoying Papa. Yeah, we know, Captain Mac. Shut up. Thank you. Ooh, that was a close call there. Okay. So far, so good. I've got 80% right now. Perfect score. Have an added bonus, plus 5%. Nice, nice, nice. Still on 10.7 so far.
You've got mail.
Just checking on the achievements. Great. I'm doing pretty good. This out of there. That was a close call there. Didn't really get my progress bar hit with the red. Perfect score! Whew! That is quite a feat! Now I'm only for 10.8.
You've got mail!
50%. Let's catch the statement. Right. Oh, come on, really? It's 20% just now. 25. Ooh. Thank you. this one. That one out of the way, and that one out of the way. Believe me, that took a while.
You've got mail.
More mail. That's some serious bad luck.
Right.
Ken, let's see what we have so far. Awesome. 10.8. Not too bad, eh? For five. Aha. So there's three reds in a row back there. Oh, there's a six. Now I'm hoping for a seven. And there it is. All right, perfect. Let's see how he did. Wow. $10.9. That's not bad. Maybe that's what I need to do. Play some mini games. This one. That way I can get more points here. This must be it. Now we need 6. It should appear soon enough. Ah.
You've got mail.
Oh, and I've got spam. Whoops. Come on, get me a 7. There we are. Oops. Here we are. We got ourselves an 8. We need a 9. Come on. You can do this game. Perfect score! Oh yeah! Look at the beauty of it all! I'm almost done with Wild as Kin when it comes to unlocking the system that is. Okay, so. Get that over there. Pull the reef out. I'm almost 1% complete. Almost. You think I'll never complete it, huh? Well, just you wait. You're about to find out how damn good I can do. Oh, nice. That's rather rare. It's kind of rare for a red segment to be destroyed by this part of your progress bar. But it is actually a very good thing. Something to work with. Ooh, 95%. Almost there. Oh yes. Perfect. Ooh, new device upgrade. I'm applying that. Okay. Ooh, got Borrowers 10.11. Island.
You've got mail.
Good. Catch a signal. Get a fan. My little fan. Chicken Island. Nothing over here. Liking the new look of this operating system, huh? And yes, we now have the option to use a CRT display on the progress computers. pretty awesome. All right. Pretty on level one. She's high end on the very first level, so.
You've got mail.
Yes, we love you very much, Ben. I love you very much, Ben. We all do. Oh! Serious right now? You need to restart your computer. Don't panic. Done. Oh shit. You gotta be kidding me. Must be pretty fast progress bar, huh? Alright! Perfect score! Plus 10%. That's pretty good. Oh yeah. Pretty good. That third mode is still locked. Wish I knew what it was.
You've got mail.
Right. Oh, nice! That's pretty perfect! Nice. Nice. Good, let's restart. Progress bar 7, good. Oh, nice.
You've got mail.
Let's see what new achievement I got. Oh yes! Barlet 10.1! What's all the fuss about this new widget? Oh shit! Sorry. Be over right now.
You've got mail.
This is a new breed I've been hearing about, huh? It's actually pretty helpful in blowing those pesky pop-ups and red segments away.
You've got mail.
I'm not able to time it, so okay. Okay. fine. 100. 45% of it is wrong. So. To return the form for progress bar, that's pretty good. Ooh. Now the challenge is completed. You know what that means, don't you? Oh, there it goes. Managed to correct Ben to sleep, huh? That's pretty cool. Now let's check out the mods. Been well considered progress by the first time. Pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Pretty cool. Saint. Yes, we're doing good, we're doing good. Doing pretty good. Oh yeah! That was perfect. This was a lot of fun. lot better way to end things off. Because it's either Progressbar 95 or Progressbar 98. I guess you know which one, don't you?
You've got mail.
More mail? Thanks, Bob. Keep all these challenges done.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
This has been interesting, so I've got this far. One last part. Good.
You've got mail.
Thank you. Alright. This is awesome.
You've got mail.
Okay. Well, that'll end our first session for the day. You gotta admit, this is pretty fun. If you like this episode, leave a comment telling me why you liked it, or click that like button and show your support that way. If you want to see more progress for Progressbar95, please hit the subscribe button and ring the notification button. It really helps the algorithm not hit my channel. You can always unsubscribe if you lose interest later. And with that, I will see you guys in the next episode of Progressbar 25. Peace out, everyone. Really. You thought I was going to end up without giving my final thoughts? You must be really vain. Of course I wouldn't do that without giving my final thoughts on what happened in the episode. Well, I saw the CPU thing for the first time in Progressbar 7, I believe, which is pretty cool. Then there was the Bar OS 10.2, which was really, really cool. Though, when you take a closer look at it, it kind of feels like a reskin of Bar OS 10, to be honest. Even though Bar OS 10 introduced the terminus and everything. I'm hoping to see some more Linux operating systems. That'd be pretty good. As well as see some more awesome stuff with the Progressbar lineup. That'd be pretty cool. Or heck, maybe even have Microsoft make mods for Progressbar 95. That way they could import their own, the actual Windows 95 and 98 and 3.1 and 3.11, those kind of operating systems. That'll be kind of cool. Spooky House Studios, if you're watching this video, please get in touch with Microsoft and have them make their own operating systems available to play on Progressbar 95. That would be pretty awesome. With that said, this is the Gamer Nerd, and I will see you next time. Peace out, everyone. Oh, and before I finish off this video, happy Memorial Day. Memorial Day is quite the day, to be honest. A day to celebrate the good our country did, and the good everyone else's country did, and so on and so forth. I'm not sure if all countries celebrate Memorial Day or not, but yeah. This is actually pretty good, you know. With that said, stay tuned for the next episode of Progressbar 95. And I'll see you guys real soon.